We're gonna load some hay on the in the back of a van trailer today. Morning, Jeff. Okay, we're gonna let the fun begin now.
What I want you to do is turn on the auxiliary hydraulics.
Okay.
Not the same one, the other one that says aux.
One that says aux, yeah. Okay.
Turn that on. That come on?
Yeah, it's flat. It's on. It's flashing.
Okay. Then what I want you to do is try and clamp it.
Way I wanted to start the day, but sometimes that happens. Now we back out. Try to. Thank you. up a little higher, but I'm not, I gotta be able to see too. Take your time going in and out, in and out. Coming out. I've got got a camera here that I'm watching, that I'm backing out with. Side of the tracks to get up and down it. So you have to pick the bundles up square, you have to hit the ramp square, and then it's just a matter of putting them in here. Not hitting the ceiling. Get them in here tight enough to get a load on it. Confidence once you get on the ramp to get off of. This way, the last four we put in from the ground, we have to pull the ramp back and shove them in the back. That's the easy part though. There's the camera I'm looking at to back out. You see, I got a grid to line up with. Once the grid's lined up with the back of the machine, it's not so bad. And Sue's back here to watch me. Looks like coming down off the ramp. I'm gonna give Sue the camera now. It's still recording.
Okay.
You can shut it off or do whatever.
Okay, I guess. Pick up from here. Well, he's doing whatever. We'll take a little bit of outside video right here briefly, not to make the video too long, but you saw the inside, how it looks being taken it in. We'll see how it looks on the outside. Nice looking hay.